Welcome back, guys. We're on our way to the door that thing opens, if I remember, and where it was in the YouTube videos. There's some slimes and stuff you can get there that you can't get. Oh, nice. I need one of you. Get a couple more of you guys, if possible. I'll take... I'm trying to try not to take too much of anything, honestly. Except you, because... I really need a Roostro, but it's not the end of the world if I can't bring him home right now. So if I find anything better, I'll leave. I'll bring him. Tabby cats, these guys, I think they only eat meat. So I'll bring a couple home. They're not who I'm looking for, these honey ones are. Oh, screw it. That mango's their favorite food, I think, so. Oh. I'd like to get more than three. Hopefully like 10, but I can deal with like 5 or 6. I'm gonna get as many as possible though. These are worth a lot more than what I have. 10's perfect. Take as many of you can. I need 7 of you. I really need you. I need at least... I can't. It's good enough. Mint mangoes. Nothing else in the world I want. I don't really need any more of you, but you're so perfect for tabby cats. That's how you get home. Now we got more rock slimes. Which is perfect. And I left, shit right here. Once I get 250 bucks, I think so. I'm gonna do this. Upgrade you eventually. actually. I can't right now though. What's it cost? Okay, now we just gotta wait. By the way, if you're wondering why I wanted to get these mint mangoes, because the honey slimes, that's their favorite food. And when you get, when you feed a slime its favorite food, it gives you double the amount back. I think that's all it does. It might give you more than that, but it makes them happier and stuff too, so. See, these things are worth $41 each. Now we can feed these heartbeats over. There, but we'll also put some in here. Since they need some food tonight. More in there. Here. Or is it from EXP? I think it should be shooting you out. They're really gonna need to be upgraded soon. To go out and get some food tomorrow. We're also gonna need to upgrade the honey blorps cage. Auto-collector on here. I'm not gonna have a problem. I might actually. Are you wondering if it's okay to mix slimes and slimes? Yes, it's perfectly fine, I believe, and as long as they eat, like, as long as you don't put, like, pinks in there, because pinks will eat other plorps, other slimes plorps, which will make them mutate, which is fine, I guess, which is honestly better in a lot of ways than just normal ones, because they drop two different types of food instead of one. The sooner the better. I need to get you guys some more food, don't I? Yeah. Go out and get some carrots. So I get paid again. Where's little A-hole gets on? See if I get anything. More fruits would be perfect, because I guess really fruits. Yeah, actually fruits, veggies, they all have the same amount of importance to be retarded. Because doubles, because I really don't need anything else. Got about 119 or so bucks worth of pink blorbs, so that's not bad. Go feed the one guy some carrots, unless there's some beets ready to go. Nope. Let's go have some carrots. You got some Play-Doh fruits. Carrots, and give you guys some Play-Doh fruits. Mango tree. There we go. I wonder why I'm keeping this around. It's I have on the plant after it runs. They have so many uses, so I don't want to have to. Shit. so much money off these guys. It's beautiful. I need to replace the pinks at some point. It's not really even worth harvesting anymore. Did I get any information on the gold slimes? Have valuable florps. Oh no. I need to upgrade you to have all this subs doing stuff. Sell these pink orb. Go. Sweet carrots. I could maybe, I don't know, try to ranch one. Get more money first, but we down. We have to definitely have a maxed out thing before we try it. At least have a roof on it, I should say. Chickens. Just collect some corpses. Bring them home and sell them, I guess. Thank you. Sorry. Well guys, I'll call this here. I'll start recording again when something interesting happens. Well, if you guys enjoyed. Oh, never mind. We'll feed these guys this first. Seriously. 5. You guys get selective feeding, I guess. Well guys, like I said, like, share, subscribe if you want more, and if you guys enjoyed this little let's play thing I'm doing of Slime Rancher, and I'll see you later.